Lorenzo de Ponte was Mozart's little buddy. He wrote the libretto to Così fa tutti
and Don Giovanni and the Merry Giangiro.
A Jew from Sonera, he took up Catholic orders, still defrocked by his flock for his crusty depravity,
for gambling and whoring and adultery.
He loved Anzoletta, but she was quite married
to Carlo Bellada, who made it a scandal. Lorenzo was quick with a couplet or a conquest, a rhymer, a rapper, a poet of life.
Too often his conquest was somebody's wife.
The Senate of Venice, they made him unwelcome.
So go, the Republic has banished you from here.
Lorenzo must flee without his dear Anzoletta.
So sadly he missed her, so sorely he pined. The babies he fathered were all left behind.
To the end.
It's so sad when you write the words, how the poetry's never really heard. All the critics talk about is soaring melody, rich harmony, and luscious orchestration.
Poor Lorenzo's stuck with Salieri, and the partner his genius requires.
There is one also new in town, just as hungry to make a brand new sound. So they sit to work and write together until all the words and music meet in inspiration.
The marriage of Figaro was filled with complication. The barber of Seville wants Susanna for his bride,
whom Count Almaviva would bed on the side.
But true love will triumph before the finale,
and all machinations will end with forgiveness. Lorenzo and Wolfgang would finish two more operas with music and lyrics so well intertwined.
Lorenzo's not well known while Mozart's enshrined.